The American Guild of Organists puts on these wonderful events to help young people experience wonderful organs like this one all around the country. I went to one of these when I was their age, and I think probably all of us pros did at some point. And here to say a couple words about the POE is Hyun Ju, who is the dean, and he said he prepared something. No, you don't want to say anything? Oh, say hello. Okay. Well, thank you to Hyun Ju, who arranged this. And is the dean of the LA. Other characters we're going to meet, Dr. Emma Witness here is the Associate Organist here at Christ Cathedral. Kevin Cartwright, our curator and the Dean from the LA AGO, is also here with us. Just a quick note about that. This program was designed for the kids, so everything is nice and loud. So, just fair warning, and also that if you see Kevin running, it's probably because there's a cipher. This program is serving three purposes. One, to show the kids this wonderful instrument. Two, to blow out every cipher in the new organ. And three, this is the very first night that the back console is going to be used, the fully restored Muller console. We actually have not used it yet, so this is going to be sort of the soft opening for that. Great, and the other two characters we're going to meet, where did they sit? Oh, in the very back. Hello to Alice and Hubert, two of my organ scholars, will also be playing here. Let's kick it off with some very loud music. So, I'm going to play first the fanfare introduction in D by my friend Daniel Ficarri. And this was a commission of mine to be played at the acceptance of the organ in February. This was the very first piece played on the newly restored Hazel Wright organ. I wanted something that could feature our trumpets, our big chamades at all the ends and everywhere around us. And who better to do that than the organist at St. John the Divine in New York, Daniel Ficarri. They have chamades that are maybe more dramatic than ours, but they sure have less of them. We have more. So, first Daniel Ficarri's introduction, right into Bach, We Thank Thee God, Symphonia 29.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
next up is Dr. Emma Witten, our associate organist. I hand it over to you.
Thank you so much, David. So I'm going to play a set of variations by John Weaver on the hymn tune Sine Nomine, commonly sung with the words For All the Saints. It's a set of variations that shows off some different colors on the organ. You'll hear quite a few of the solo reeds at various points. The third variation will be entirely on the organ in the back. And then you'll hear one of the most iconic stops on this organ, the mounted cornet, which used to be very prominently displayed on the front of the case and is now just behind the central division here. You'll hear a lot of the string division on the other side, and then the strings combined with the cornet. You'll hear the millennial trumpet on that side in the tenor as a solo. And then it builds to the end. You'll hear some of the chamades coming in, and you'll hear some parts of not only For All the Saints, but also When All the Saints Go Marching In, combined in counterpoint. Oh, and there's a great pedal solo towards the day, so keep an eye out for that. So here's John Weaver's Sine Nomine.
Thank you.
So my proudest achievement here, this organ is wonderful, this cathedral is beautiful, but I am so lucky that I have organ scholars here. I was a cathedral organ scholar myself in St. Louis under John Romeri, and the organ scholar program at a cathedral is such a great way to get deeply involved in the life of a professional, what it's like to be a professional musician in a high-stress, high-visible place. And so I'm so proud that I have four organ scholars. Two of them are, one of them is actually away at another POE. One of them is at a med school camp. Two of them are here. And my oldest organ scholar is actually in her second year at Juilliard. So I'm very proud of the organ scholar program here. Hubert Tran is up next. Hubert, do you want to say something about yourself?
Hi, everyone.
You brought a fan club, so you should say something. Woo! Stella by Marcel Dupre.